And Ryan Wilson, though. Oh, through the middle goes Peter Horn, and Horn is in for the try. Scotland have something. Scotland get going, walking towards the England 22. So McAnally feeds Laidlaw now, and a referee in the way, but Scotland come again, little chip through, the advantage still there for Scotland, hoping still for better things. Oh, and it's Hugh Jones amidst the chaos has the try. Decent for the men in blue. Oh, Russell, oh, it works now, Hugh Jones in the open, and Hugh Jones is alone, looking for Seymour. Hugh Jones goes himself, Johnny May gets to him. But Scotland suddenly into the England 22. Ryan Wilson feeds on. Barkley looks for support. Laidlaw, wide it goes. McAnally through the middle. McAnally still going. Farrell gets him down. And Scotland within metres of the line. Out wide. It comes to Maitland for the try. Gilchrist takes it down, and Watson gives it on to Laidlaw. Flat pass is the decision to Barkley. Oh, the pick up, and Hugh Jones through again. And Hugh Jones now scuttling into 22. Watson and Brown gets him, but it's Jones. What a...
A loose ball, collected again, McQuiggan, and some room, he's in for Scotland. Turner's still got it, at the back. Now they spread loose, Hiddall will find it, a quick easy try, Jackson touch. Ball's back in for Scotland, right into the ball.
Here comes Victor Ahig,
movement there by Scotland, dangerously close here. And they'll get across. Advantage being played. Bradbury is in. Magnus Bradbury inside the 5 meter mark, and on the doorstep here is Scotland.
No, it's a second try.
And they're across the line for the try. Here we go. Right into the ball, you would suspect. Here it is.
Look at the man in the red cap ahead of the ball.
Ground is gained. And it's in for Turner. Trainers doing well to win. Now a bust through. And Scotland will be in again. Carmichael.
Younger brother of Pete Horn. They go to the right hand side. Scott to meet nearly with Hogg in open space. Beautiful break up there. Stuart Horn. Stuart pass. First try of the game. It'll be Scotland in the corner. From Horn to the right hand side, opening space. Pete Horn gets his brother. High tackle right near the line. Try 1 minute to go in the first period. 1 minute 20 on the yellow card offence. But it's Scotland that peel away at the line as they drive for the try line. Just short. Now they reach over. The ball's down. Referee Barnes says, try
side.
Hastings is deep if they need him.
To win.
Not now, 19, off your feet.
Scotland not being too adventurous with ball in hand. They know they turn around. Now Hastings, he's got space. He fires it over the top, in the corner. Scotland go, they're over. Dougie Fife, unbelievable.
Thank you.
take side and three and collapsing.
Russell could flick it long to Peter Horn. Horn is dragged just a couple of metres short, desperately fighting to get it back. Gives it to Maitland. Maitland is over, just that one man advantage. Horn beavering away. Laidlaw set move goes right. Flash ball inside the center. Oh, loads of support for him. Inside some connection. McAnally. Big play. This Harris, and he's got Strauss on the outside of Harris, gives it out that right wing to Seymour. Oh boy, all someone needs to do is touch that ball at the bottom of that posting pad, and there is a score. And he's done it. There's someone who knows that.
It's a clinical second half, and a second half that I think it needed after Black.
Oh, wonderful play by Finn Russell. Oh, a little blind look inside to Adam Hastings. Adam Hastings. Started it, a little fake pass.
So I'm trying to work out a way to breach this blitz defence. Now it breaks up a little bit and Horn gives it on. Slick work from Jones to Maitland now. Opens his legs, but Papier is quick. The wee man hangs on to him. Hugh Jones now still going. Oh, wonderful work. And Peter Horn will score. That is a great try for Scotland.
I did not like that shot.
What a position now for Scotland. Oh, straight through the middle. What a move. Hamish Watson with a try. Switch of play now, and Hogg, and an opportunity for Scotland, and it's Maitland, and there is the try!